deleted your Gemini chats and trying to get them back? Here's the truth. You generally cannot officially recover deleted Gemini chats, but there are a few workarounds that might help you find or restore fragments of your conversations. Let's dive in. First, check your browser history. Every Gemini chat has a unique link. If you use Gemini on a browser, search your history for entries from gemini.google.com. Clicking on the link may reopen the full chat, especially if it was just a display issue, not a true deletion. Second, review your Gemini app's activity. Go to myactivity.google.com/product/Gemini. Here, you'll often find a log of your prompts and Gemini's responses, even if the chat is missing from your main Gemini interface. You can copy and save this text as a backup. Third, try basic troubleshooting. Open Gemini in a web browser instead of the app. It's often more stable. Do a hard refresh, sign out and back in, or clear your browser cache and cookies for gemini.google.com. If nothing works, try a different browser or device to see if the chat reappears. Now, let's talk prevention. Since Gemini doesn't guarantee permanent chat storage, here are a few smart habits. Copy and save important chats. Keep a record by pasting conversations into Google Docs, Notes, or any safe document. Enable activity tracking. Make sure Gemini logging is turned on at myactivity.google.com so prompts and responses are saved. Take screenshots. For very important messages, screenshots give you instant backups. Use a secondary note app. If you know you'll need the information later, paste it into a dedicated notes app right after your chat. So remember, you usually cannot fully recover deleted Gemini chats, but these tricks may help you retrieve missing links or fragments of your conversations. If this guide helped, hit like, subscribe, and drop a comment with your experience.